Welcome to this video tutorial on how to create mind maps in Visio for the web. Mind maps are a great way to brainstorm and capture your ideas in one place. In this video, we will show you how to create a mind map in Visio for the web. We will also show you some features and tools that will help you create and edit high-quality mind maps. Creating mind maps. Creating mind maps using a template or sample. One of the easiest ways to create a mind map in Visio for the web is to use a template. You can edit the template to your liking. Navigate to the Visio Templates page. Click on the Mind Map category under the Templates section. Choose a sample that you like and select it. You can preview the sample. Or select Create to create the mind map. A new tab opens with the mind map created on the canvas. You can start editing it by adding or deleting nodes, changing the text, formatting the shapes, and so on. Create using the mind map stencil. Alternatively, you can create a blank mind map. Under the Mind Maps category, select the Create Blank option. You can find the mind map stencil by clicking the plus button on the shape pane or by searching for the stencil name in the search bar. You can then drag a mind map shape and drop it on the canvas. Features and tools. Creating new nodes. You can add new child nodes to any selected node using multiple methods. When you hover over the desired node, a plus button appears near the node. You can use it to add a child node to the selected node. A child node will be automatically connected to your selected node with a connector. You can add a child node to the right or left of the selected node by clicking on the plus button on the right or left side. A new child node is added as the last node in the sibling order vertically. A sibling node is a node that shares the same parent node as another node. You can also add new nodes using right mouse click options. Right-click on a selected node and you will see two options, Add Child and Add Sibling. They will add a child node and sibling node correspondingly. You can also use the keyboard shortcuts tab for creating a child node. And Enter to create a sibling node. Snapping nodes together. If you select and drag a node to hover over an existing node on the canvas, you will see a highlight around it. You can then let go of the selected node, and it will snap to the existing node and become connected to it as its child. You can also snap nodes that are already on the canvas in the same way. If you snap a selected node to another, all the child nodes of the selected node will be reparented to the new node. The connection between the selected node and its child nodes will not be affected. Cut, copy, and paste operations. The whole subtree, that is, a selected node and its child nodes, is affected by cut, copy, and paste actions on the root node of a subtree. The subtree cut or copied will be pasted as a separate mind map on canvas. Reordering nodes. If you wish to change the order in which the sibling nodes appear on canvas, drag a sibling node with your mouse and drop it in a different order. The nodes will automatically adjust to maintain the overall layout of the mind map. You can also reorder nodes using the keyboard shortcut Alt plus arrow keys for Windows or Option plus arrow keys for Mac. Keyboard shortcuts. We have enabled quick creation and editing mind maps with the help of keyboard shortcuts. Tab, create a child node in mind map. Shift plus tab, create a child node to the left of root node in mind map. Enter, create a sibling node in mind map. Shift plus enter, add a new line while editing text in a shape. Arrow keys, navigate mind map nodes and to other shapes. Delete, delete a mind map node and all connected child nodes. Shift plus delete keys for Windows. Or function plus shift plus delete keys for Mac. Delete only selected mind map node. Child nodes reconnect to the grandparent node. Alt plus arrow keys for Windows or Option plus arrow keys for Mac. Rearrange mind map nodes. We hope you enjoyed this video tutorial on how to create mind maps in Visio for the web. If you have Visio in Microsoft 365, you will need to upgrade to either Visio Plan 1 or Visio Plan 2 to create mind maps in Visio for the web. You can see the full list of features available with a Visio Plan 1 and Plan 2 subscription by visiting aka.ms/visiocomparison. Start your 30-day free trial today by visiting the link in the description below. We hope you find this feature useful. We would love to hear from you. Visit the Visio feedback portal at aka.ms/visiofeedback. Or share your feedback directly in the Visio web app using the Give Feedback to Microsoft option. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing Visio for the web. See you next time.